The third place we played, that's the only competition Nigeria got their bronze on that tournament. We didn't make any medal, but that third place is something. At least it removes shame from Nigeria that we made it. At least we collected bronze.
Etebo scoring 4 goals shortly after Nigeria arrived Brazil to Mikel Obi's remarkable display of leadership and selflessness. These are a few of the many peak moments of Nigeria at the Rio 2016 Olympics. Throwing it back to Rio 2016, what was your peak moment as the Dream Team 6 clinched the rose medal?
Okay, so what was your peak moment from Rio 2016 Olympics?
My peak moment for Euro 2016 is when one of our players, Etebo, was scoring 4 goals.
The third place we played, that's the only competition Nigeria got their bronze on that tournament. We didn't make any medal, but that third place is something. At least it removes shame from Nigeria that we made it. At least we collected bronze.
You know, when Nigeria qualified roughly, the people took us that we are able to show anything, where we try. Came third after the preliminary. I give kudos to our captain of the national team, Mikel Obi, because he withdrew from his club and volunteered presumably for the father's land, and that's why he contributed to the effort of the player. They came third.
My big moment in the Rio Olympics was the Brazil winning the World Cup, winning the Olympics for the first time, seeing Neymar and others celebrating.
From peak to you, what do you have to say to peak?
Thanks to Peak Milk.
Thank you, Peak.
You're going to grow, expand in Jesus' name.
I'm very good for your effort.
I love Peak Milk. I've been taking Peak Milk when I was a kid. Peak is one of the best milk in the whole world.